Brad? Brad?
Frank! Don't get any closer. Stay away, Frank. Don't get near me.
What's the matter, Brad? Are you hurt? I'm coming over there, Brad. We'll go back together. If you're hurt, we'll patch you up.
Even a little. I'm already dead. Frank. Don't tell Jesse about this.
Are you okay? I'm here to help.
You came to help? Me?
That's right. There's a helicopter coming to save us Friday. Everyone's fled to the security room. I'll take you there, too.
To save us? Sorry, but it's too late to save me. I've been bitten.
Huh. So you were bitten. So what? That doesn't mean you have to turn into one of them.
Seriously? Where did you hear that?
A lady named Isabella. She's a medical technician. She knows a lot about the whole zombie thing.
She does, huh? Huh. How?
Yeah, about that. It's complicated. I can't really explain it here.
Is it like a disease or something? Or is her specialty in B-movies?
Look, all I know is that she's the only one who knows how to deal with this thing. She probably has some way of treating it. Just trust me, okay? I'll take you to her. Please.
You really trust that woman, don't you? I guess you deserve the same. Take me to her. Thank you. You're so kind.
Come on!
Maybe I should check in on that Isabella woman. I'm so relieved that you managed to get those bombs out of here. Who knows how out of hand this could have gotten if you hadn't. Thanks, Frank.
We know who to hold responsible for this. There's no doubt. But still, he's my brother.
As soon as Brad gets his hands on that terrorist, I guess it'll be case closed, huh?
You know of anything else he could be planning?
No. Nothing but the bombs. He's got his computer hidden away. I'm sure there's plenty of information on it.
Can you take me there? To his hideout?
Leave it to me.
If you're looking for Isabella, she went off ahead. She should be waiting for you at the end of the air duct.
Headed out again? Be careful, okay?
Let's get moving.
Come on!
In his hideout.
Come on!
Here it is. Let's go. It's no good. It's password protected. I'll try words we both might know. Family stuff, things like that.
What's this cable?
It looks like part of a jamming device. I won't be able to disable it unless I log in.
Headed back now.
didn't trust anyone. Not even me. He only filled me in on part of the plan, and he never told me the password.
Yeah.
Take a look at this. The guy being dragged? I think it's Carlito.
You could be right. Where is this?
The basement of the North Plaza. Right in front of the butcher shop.
Jeez.
A customer!
That guy over there. That meat?
Oh! This is good meat, huh? I just got it in here.
It's fresh. You just wait right there, sir. In a moment, you can try the best ground meat you've ever tasted.
Whoa, ground? Wait a minute, listen. I had something else in mind.
Zombies are no good. I can't serve my customers spoiled meat like that. I have a reputation to uphold. Trust me. I'm a butcher. I've got the best meat in town.
You're finished. It's over.
What about Isabella?
She's on our side now. She's checking out your computer right now.
My purpose in life has been to get revenge for what you people did to Santa Cabeza, to my hometown. Why? Why was your meat so much more important to you than human life? Why? Why did my people have to die to feed your fat bellies?
That doesn't excuse what you've done. But I promise, the Santa Cabeza story will be told. But I need the password. Hey.
Hey! Hey! Stay with me! Give me the computer's password!
Zombies great. I mean, all they do is eat and eat and eat, growing in number, just like you good red, white, and blue Americans. I'm sorry, Isabella. sister.
Hey.
Shit!
Gentlemen, please hear the Sunnymet Parkview Mall are gearing up for our spectacular third anniversary extravaganza. Starting next month on the 10th, the mall will be overflowing with fun and games for the whole family. The Willamette Parkview Mall, building a tiny little shopping mall in your hearts, one brick at a time.
He died? So that means we can't get the password to disable the jamming device. You were so kind.
Thanks for coming.
No problem. So, what do you need a gun for, anyway?
You should already know the answer. I've been bitten. I mean, I was treated and all, but there's no telling when I'll change.
Huh?
I don't want to cause trouble for everyone. They've got enough problems without me.
Hmm.
Did you bring a gun or not? Thanks. Don't worry. I won't use it. At least, not anytime soon.
You